欢迎大家出席我们 Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台开台推介礼。
Yes, once again, a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and it's a great pleasure to welcome you to the official launch of Enjoy TV new media platform.
大家好，我是 Enjoy TV 的电视节目主持人，我叫金龙。
And my name is Chen Ru. We are honored to be your host today. Thank you for having us on this auspicious occasion.
那今天我们的开场的话非常特别，因为我们邀请了多位的本土的艺人以及歌手朋友呢，为我们走着星光大道。
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, and today we are very honored to have here with us our local celebrities and of course our special guest from all over the world to be here to grace this wonderful location. Without any further ado, once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together to welcome our VIP guest today.Good afternoon to Young Brosa and Sheikh Shakib Ahmad Shakir, representative of Minister of Communications and Multimedia Malaysia. Dato' Sam Yap, founder and group chairman of ETBC and Enjoy TV. Distinguished guests, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again for your kind attendance on this momentous occasion, the official launch of Enjoy TV new media platform here at Berjaya Times Square, Kuala Lumpur.
大家下午好，欢迎我们非常尊敬的我国通讯与多媒体部长的代表 Young Brosa 和 NJ Shakib Ahmad Shakir，还有就是我们 ETBC Enjoy TV 创办人兼集团主席 Dato' 叶廷绍，所有来自世界各国的贵宾，所有在场的媒体朋友以及嘉宾们，大家好，欢迎大家出席 Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台的开台推介礼。
好不好？这个时候呢，让大家给予一个热烈的掌声，来再次的欢迎大家的到来，谢谢。Yes, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.Enjoy TV is designed with 3I philosophy, intelligent, innovative, and incredible, to provide high quality and legal access to local and international content to all the Malaysians. By the integrating of the content of global programs and various forms of media resources, including digital TV, IPTV, OTT, and mobile internet,The new broadcasting platform provides users with all media video services and would be able to provide brand owners with excellent and efficient delivery platform.
配合马来西亚这个新媒体的网络发展跟趋势 ，Enjoy TV 用了三年时间筹备，以三 I 的概念推出了智慧、创新、不可思议全方位新媒体的电视平台，而且 Enjoy TV 计划带给我国的观众一个高品质以及合法版权的内容，包括本地以及国外的直播频道。
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here to tell you more about Enjoy TV, the new media entertainment platform. Please enjoy the next video presentation.
Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台，智慧、创新、不可思议。Enjoy TV 豪翔广播电视媒体集团秉持着传播媒体的使命，18年来积极推展马来西亚与世界各国影视的交流与合作， 创立的 Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台，为马来西亚第一家 IPTV 加上 OTT 的全方位新媒体电视平台。旗下拥有 Enjoy TV Asia 时尚生活频道。
记住收睇时尚盛典，
你一定要看，
你一定要看。
你今年几年级啊？
五年级啊！
跟我回家，要不然我就打你。
对我这个单亲妈妈来讲，她是我的全部。
天下的妈妈都是一样的，
燃烧吧，燃烧吧，我娘啊！
世界变化的快，快快放开眼，青春会有底线，快追上时间。大地不止一片，要重温。
这世界在黑暗压迫，
我们在学习。
我家走在黄土高坡，
你我实在太过登对，一段情字天生一对。
闪耀新里程 ，Let's go！
那观众朋友，如果有机会来到马来西亚的话呢，我建议大家可以到一些小岛去玩。
南洋珍珠皇后选美大赛，
上车睡觉，下车尿尿，上街买药，就起来尿尿。
今天我们有点喝醉。
这是什么妆啊？
超级比一比，
挑战等着你。
超级比一比，
大奖等住你。
唔系叫你嚟拆档啊！噔噔噔
噔！欢迎收睇金牌一族全新一季，为大家带嚟更加多嘅时尚资讯。
恭喜你！
金蝶奖颁奖典礼。
它是大的。
哪一个大？
唐山大兄，看过没有？
阿大，我是梁山伯。
他就是那位平凡的爸爸。
来把我们的电影做得尽善尽美。
得奖的是
今天最佳电影奖的得主。
当两个岛连接在一起的时候，人从中间走过去，就会梦想成真的嘞。
Selagi awak ada kesabaran, awak ada ketabahan。
请你记得，这辈子我最幸福的日子，就是和你在一起。
师傅，
我叫林德，不叫师傅。
他是我们这里最好的呀，
那你就帮我找另外一个人，另外一部车。
虽然我不一定是最好的那个，但是我一定是最爱你的那个。嫁给我。
带你妈看戏。
哎，你是跳针是不是？什么带你妈看戏？带谁妈看戏？
啊，我们不是要去马来西亚吗？我在学马来话。
那个，我爱你怎么讲？
干带你。
Enjoy Shopping 购物频道。
Nikmati pilihan bersama Enjoy Shopping. Nikmati pilihan bersama Enjoy Shopping.
购物开心，
衣食住行尽在好享。大家好，我系任达华。
我们非常欣喜地看到 Enjoy TV 引领潮流，把握发展脉搏， 将最好的中文视听节目带给马来西亚的观众。祝生意兴隆，大吉大利。
Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台，拥有九大板块的点播服务，包括各国的直播频道、电影、连续剧、游戏、卡拉 OK、 购物、智能家居、儿童教育以及资讯，跨越国际，超越国际，新媒体电视与创新的领航者。
Intelligent,
innovative,
incredible.
Enjoy TV,
anytime, anywhere.
智慧创新不可思议。Enjoy TV, anytime, anywhere.
大家好，我是白冰冰，在此恭喜马来西亚 Enjoy 电视台开台成功，
盛世长虹。
嗨，大家好，我是平冠。Enjoy TV 新媒体电视平台开台成功，收视长虹。
So, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we would like to invite Dato' Sam Yap, founder and group chairman of ETBC and Enjoy TV on stage, to say a few words.
Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Yang berusaha Encik Sapit Ahmad Shakir, Deputy Secretary General of Ministry of Communication and Multimedia Malaysia, representative of Honorable Tun Koping Sing Teo, Minister of Communication and Multimedia Malaysia, Datuk Haji Islan, Chairman of TV Ahisra, Datuk Zulkifli Bernama, they haven't show up, okay. Mr. Mike from Zhuhai, MK Tech, Mr. Andy Kusuma from Indonesia Diamond World, Mr. Rahadi, CEO of Indonesia Satellite Channel, Mr. Sun Yang, Vice President of China Drama Export Alliance, Mr. Lara Setio Winboro, Director of Indonesia PGAS.com, Mr. Ling Yang, Chairman of Macau Mass TV, Mr. Shi Pan, CEO of China One Belt One Road TV, also they call it Goba TV, Mr. Andy Lim, Chairman of Taiwan Now New and Great Chinese Innovation, Mr. Xu Jun, China Director of Skywind Asia, Datuk Datuk, Datin Datin, members of the media, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, selamat petang and good afternoon. I'm Sam Yap. On behalf of Enjoy TV, I am most honorable today and take great pleasure to welcome all of you to join us to witness the grand launching of Enjoy TV today. Thank you. I would first like to thank Yang Berusaha Encik Shakib Ahmad Shaki, Deputy Secretary General of Minister of Communication and Multimedia Malaysia, representing the Honorable Minister to grace the event today. My greeting also goes to the partners and teams of the Enjoy TV that make the trip all the way from China, Taiwan, Macau in Indonesia for today's ceremony. The event bring us together today makes me very happy in special way, since it's touched on a subject which is a concern of many of the content development industry, namely the fight against illegal content provider which have caused major loss of industrial player. I'm really proud to tell you, Enjoy TV started off as a production company in 2001 in Malaysia. Today, it has been expanded to many countries in Asia. We have our partners has been working very closely and very hard towards the successful implementation of Enjoy TV. Once again, I'd like to extend my sincere thanks to our strategy partner who are here with us today to witness the achievement. That is from China, MK Tech Chairman Mr. Miao Dong. So just add a few words. If he dare to say he is number two in China, so no one can say he's number one. So they are 13 years old, so already listed in China. So if I'm not mistaken, they already sold 8,800 million boxes to the whole world. Incredible. Okay. So Macau Mass TV Chairman, Mr. Lin Yang, so he is very support us. He is the one, when we go and see him, and Mr. Yang Tai, the Vice President, immediately he said, yes, I will join your setup box, join your platform. Thank you so much. So the Thailand Gopa TV, China One Belt One Road TV, Mr. Shi Pan, I just met him yesterday. Before that, I don't know him, okay? But everybody will support us. Thank you so much. Skywind Asia, CEO Mr. Xu Jin. This guy, I already know him more than 12 years. Very close friend. He owned this one of the channel called Music Channel. So another one is China Drama, Wi-Fi Orion. Vice President Sun Yang Shenzhen. Xie. From Taiwan, very important because they have a lot of content which is very suitable for Asian people. Now News and Great China Innovation, CEO Mr. Lin Sang Hong Shenzhen. Xie, thank you. So from Indonesia, this is also great. Diamond World CEO, Mr. Andy Kusuma. This guy have 10 channels in Indonesia. Already inside my platform. Thank you so much. So, PG Gas, they don't do media, but they have natural gas supply to whole Indonesia. Okay? When I first met him, he said, I'm going to do retail business with you. I say, welcome. So first thing we are cooperate is set up a platform. Our set up will be sell to Indonesia, 2.6 billion population. Thank you so much. And our satellite TV CEO, Mr. Rahati, thank you so much for coming here. So of course, our local Malaysia, TV Ahisra Chairman, Datuk Hazi Islan, thank you so much. You are the first one who agreed to on board Malaysia. Thank you. So Panama CEO hasn't turned up, also appreciate. So, and there is one more very, very important people who I wish have a great respect and really admire. Appreciate and also proud of. She is none other than our course founder, Datin Yoko, who is also the CEO of my family. She was fantastic leadership and exceptional capability to lead the development of Enjoy TV from zero to what is have significantly achieved today. The establishment of Enjoy TV box and the P1 smart portable projector will not happen without her and her team. Thank you, Datin Yoko. You are the best. Ladies and gentlemen, there is already a fair amount of unauthorized TV box provided in market. Most IPTV OTT are not legalized. That is why Enjoy TV, our new media platform, is established here in Malaysia as the first legal OTT IPTV to cater the public demand of legal copyright broadcast of high quality global channel via setup box. With this Sensation Home Entertainment Device, or STB, audience from Malaysia and Asian country will be able to enjoy all type of TV program hassle-free. That means no monthly fee. You just buy the box, that's all. So in Malaysia, it's 32 million of population. We foresee a great potential market where we have provided and serve our smart portable setup box starting from this country, slowly to expand to the 6 billion population of Asian country. Our new media platform will allow audience to enjoy different TV programs with only one-time payment, no repeat program, no bad weather, you can't receive any signal, okay? Wider outreach, as long as there is an internet connection. Only need internet. You punya rumah, atas, bawah, tantas, ada internet, that's you can watch the TV. So in short, our product specialty is the portability and accessibility as our goal in the ensure that our client can access to the TV program anywhere, anytime. Most importantly is that this product is legal, so you don't have to worry our KKMM, MCMC will summon you one day. In our case, we greatly appreciate the Minister of Government to take action and provide protection against illegal setup. So we, Enjoy TV, might not a giant TV media platform yet, but I believe with our 18 years of proven experience and efficiency team, we will be advancing with our consistency to further write up our goal of product providing excellent TV media services in Malaysia. So please come and join us in the journey and experience we grow and enhance for your benefit. I would like to conclude by my speech to thanks again YB Berusaha Encik Sabkip Ahmad Sakir, Deputy Secretary General of Minister of Communication and Multimedia Malaysia, to taking your busy time to create the event today. Thank you again to all my strategy partner. Thank you all the wonderful team of Enjoy TV. And last but not least, thank you Tatin Yoko. Okay. So everybody should know our Malaysian best slogan, Malaysia Boleh. So can we together and say Malaysia Boleh three times, that's all, okay? One, two, three. Malaysia? 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 Okay. YP? Boleh. Okay, three times, okay? YP?
Boleh.
YP?
Boleh.
YP?
Boleh.
Okay. So, sorry, ask favorite. Enjoy TV Boleh, okay? One, two, three. Enjoy TV?
Boleh.
Enjoy TV?
Boleh.
Enjoy TV?
Boleh.
Okay, thank you so much.
A very big thank you to Dr. Sam Yap, founder and group chairman of ETBC and Enjoy TV. And moving on, ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to invite our guest of honor, Yang Berusaha Encik Sakip Ahmad Sakir, representative of Minister of Communications and Multimedia Malaysia on stage to deliver his speech.
Bahagia Datuk Sam Yap, ETBC Chairman, Datuk Haji Izlan, Chairman and CEO of TV Al-Hijrah, representatives from TV station and content providers from China, Indonesia, Taiwan and Thailand, international media representatives, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, salam sejahtera and good afternoon to all. First and foremost, on behalf of my minister, YB Tuan Gobin Singh Deo, I would like to congratulate Datuk Sam Yap and his partners from overseas and local for successfully launching the first OTT IPTV in Malaysia. A round of applause, please. YB Minister sends his regrets for being unable to grace today's events as he has another engagement in Singapore at the moment. So, ladies and gentlemen, Malaysia saw tremendous development of the internet infrastructure. In fact, internet users in the country have increased substantially from 2.5 million people in 2006 to 24.5 million in 2017. So according to the findings of Kantar TNS Connected Life Society, Malaysia is one of the most engaged in terms of social media users in the world. It's the first thing that they see in the morning and it's the last thing they see before they go to sleep. It's that well engaged. As for the internet, cyberspace and online content have become a way of today's life. It is the responsibility of us at the Ministry of Multimedia and Communications to ensure good governance of this matter. It governs not only issues pertaining to security, but also, as Dato' Samyat has rightly pointed out, the legal content of the OTT and IPTV users. And Enjoy TV is a much awaited service. It is the first legal TV setup in Malaysia, providing the highest number of TV programs in ASEAN countries. And a very important point, this service is provided at an affordable price. It enables a brand new experience to consumers with additional features and rich contents, including online entertainment. And this is one thing that I look forward to, karaoke sessions for the family. With this TV setup box, we can enjoy TV programs and online entertainment anytime, anywhere. I was made to understand by Dato' Sam that discussions are ongoing to make the TV setup box available in ASEAN countries. This would help to promote Malaysia to the rest of the world. Thank you very much, Dato'. So, once again, on behalf of Yang Berhormat Gobind Singh Deo, Minister of Multimedia and Communications, I would like to express my congratulations once again to Dato' Sam Yap and his team for putting up the efforts to bring the international partners together to provide the first OTT IPTV in Malaysia. I hereby declare the official launch of Enjoy TV. Thank you.
Thank you very much to Yang Berhormat Encik Shakib Ahmad Shakir. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment that we all have been waiting for. Without any further ado, may we invite Dato' Sam Yap, founder and group chairman of ETBC and Enjoy TV, Datin Yoko, co-founder and CEO of ETBC and Enjoy TV, together with MK Tech chairman Mark Miao, on stage to officiate the arrival of the much anticipated legal internet TV service provider and digital TV platform in Malaysia.
好，那马上要进行这个推介礼哦。那同时间，我说呢 ，invite timbalan ketua pengarah finas Dato Azmir Saifuddin Muttalib。
And of course, we also like to invite all the VIP guests at the first row to join us on stage for this auspicious official launching ceremony. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this great moment?
大家准备好了吗？倒数开始。
Congratulations to Enjoy TV. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause. There you have it.
Enjoy TV.
Anytime, anywhere. Congratulations once again to Enjoy TV for this wonderful celebration. And to all the members of the media, please feel free to come up front to document this important moment. 是的，这个时候呢，我们先来一张大合照，好不好？是的，我们请达金优果稍微准备一下。And now let's have a group photo together with all our strategic partners on stage. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present to you Enjoy TV Set Top Boxes. With that, please welcome Wilson and Sheree. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, today we are very proud to present to you our newly launched Enjoy TV Set Top Boxes. First, Enjoy S1 4K Smart TV Set Top Box. The retail price is 558 ringgit Malaysia. But we do have this early bird promotion valid till 30th of June. And the early bird promotion price is 390 ringgit only. And next, our second new product is Enjoy P1 Smart Portable Projector worth 2,688 ringgit. But the early bird promotion price is 1,880 ringgit only. So ladies and gentlemen, do grab this golden opportunity and contact our service staff to get this special promotion price only for today.
没错，那今天的话呢，我们在入口处也有这个柜台哈，大家就赶快第一成为第一批把 Android TV 电视盒带回去的朋友吧。
And for more information, ladies and gentlemen, kindly log on to www.enjoytv.com.my or call our toll-free hotline 1-800-888-122. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Memorandum of Understanding signing ceremony. With that, we would like to invite Dato' Sam Yap, founder and group chairman of ETBC and Enjoy TV on stage. Please come on stage for the MOU signing ceremony.
So, 我们要进行这个颁发纪念品仪式。我们欢迎 ETBC Enjoy TV 的创办人兼集团主席 Dato' Sam Yap 呢，颁发纪念品给我们所有的合作单位。
这个时候呢，我们就要请一下非常重要的人物在台上了。重要人物功不可没，我们今天能够成功的开台，从零到今天为止呢，他都是一直在默默的付出，好不好？我们掌声欢迎
我们的 ETBC Enjoy TV 的联合创办人兼我们的电视节目历历在目的主持人达丁周学立导演上台。同时间也要请出我们Enjoy TV 的主持人。
好，来，我们一个一个介绍啊。这个是我特别物色来的几位主持人。那么我本身每一个人我都量身定做有节目啊。Amber Cha 就金牌一族跟美丽我最爱。那 Wilson 会搭配也是金牌一族，他们三位都是时尚节目。他的节目叫做时尚新主义。那么我个人也会主持一个节目叫做历历在目，就是我那个历，经历的历。在目就是要把一些很多大家的经历过程所有的东西，不管你是创业也好，或是艺人的经历也好，或是各方面所有的还有一些企业的这个经历，我都会做一些专题啊。那另外这个 Double N 跟 Nini 两个是搭配做 Home Shopping Shopping TV Shopping 的 Yeah Enjoy Shopping Yes Another One 就是这个 Ryan 就是他本身是营养师，所以呢他本身会有一个节目叫做健康良民，他本名叫做罗良川哈。那再来就是金龙就主持他很多fans， 他的粉丝在哪里招个手啊，哦招手来了啊，他很多妈妈太太，所以他出了一个做菜节目叫做金龙上菜。然后另外还有一个真如， 真如也是像我这样，就我们可以做策划，然后也是他非常的能干。他是我们全部里面，他是华语、马来话、英文、广东话 （Cantonese）、is Malay、English、Chinese、Mandarin、Cantonese， 还有 Hokkien 就福建话全部都会，还有什么客家话也会哈、哦。所以他是所有语文都通的主持人哈、哦。所以他会有个节目叫做《真心话》，他叫做真如，所以我们就叫真心话。所以我每一个都量身定做。那我们在七月会开始启动我们的新节目。那么希望到时候大家记得一定要买我们的 Enjoy TV 的机顶盒，然后呢给我们这 Set Top Box 能够有越多人的使用，能够看得到他们的新节目。那我现在请他们每一个人稍微简单介绍一下大家，好吧？自己再自我介绍一下，来 ，Amber 开始。
Hello， 大家下午好，不好意思，我声音哑哑的，生病了。那在这里要恭喜，就是 Yoko 姐，还有老板 Sam， 大豆 Sam， 恭喜你们的 Android TV 终于 launch 了。好像是很多年前他们都有跟我们提到，就是希望有一个自己的电视平台，今天终于梦想成真了，就是恭喜你们。然后也要感谢 Yoko 姐在这十多年里面跟我的合作，希望接下来我们还有更多更多的合作。
Hello, hello, good afternoon. I'm Wilson. So today, I wanted to wish Datuk Sam and Datin Yoko for the new launching of the Android TV. So thank you very much for all the time. So our new TV shows, I think I will collaborate with Chira, right? So it's talking about Amber. So we're going to talk about the fashion, everything. So yeah, stay tuned with Android TV. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Chila Cha, and first of all, I'd like to say thank you to ETBC and Joy TV to give me an opportunity to host a program, 时尚新主流。首先呢，我非常感谢 Yoko 姐还有 Dato Sam 给我这个机会主持这个时尚新主流这个节目。就这个节目呢，就是讲解就是时尚的趋势，所以从头到脚，发型啊、发色、啊、那个彩妆如何搭配等等的，我们都会邀请那些专业人士来到我们的节目做这个分享，请大家多多支持 ，Thank you， 谢谢。
大家好，你好吗？哇，cakap okay， cakap Melayu boleh ya? Okay， Hi， saya Double N， Adinuddin Double N。Saya akan kuda atau muncul dalam program untuk Enjoy Shopping bersama Nini dan juga Ching Long,
yes,
my water Peng Yo, kawan saya. Dan saya ucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada Datuk Sam dan juga Datuk Yoko sebab bagi peluang kepada saya untuk mengacara dan jadi one of the family of Enjoy TV. All the best for Enjoy TV. Can? Can or not? Yes.
Yes.
Hello 大家下午好，我是 Ryan 罗良川，我会在 Enjoy TV Asia 主持的一个节目叫做健康良民。其实基本上这个节目就是要和大家分享一些健康以及生活上的资讯，希望大家除了爱国之外，也可以成为一个很有活力非常健康的健康良民。谢谢大家。
Hello， 大家好，我是金龙。那除了在这个 Enjoy Shopping 购物台担任这个购物专家之外，我也在 Enjoy TV Asia 呢主持一个节目叫做《金龙上菜》。那我想熟悉我电台节目朋友都知道，其实在过去一年在电台在空中主持的这个节目之后，《金龙上菜》反应很热烈。那所以这一次呢，会把这个节目搬到电视前面，让观众朋友呢去看一看我怎么去上菜然后煮菜哦。那希望大家会支持我们的 Android TV， 谢谢。 Woo!
So once again ladies and gentlemen， my name is 真如，我是真如。所以呢这个时候我觉得我废话不多说了，反正刚刚我们的 Datin 已经好好的介绍我的这个语言了嘛，对不对？所以请留守我们 Android TV 的这个真心话，您可以看到多面不同的真如，好不好？ So once again congratulations to Android TV for the newly launched new media platform and all the best to you， 祝 Android TV 开台成功，收视长虹。
好，
再次的谢谢大家。
没错，这时候我们一起喊口号好不好？一二三，
Enjoy TV, anytime, anywhere.
So coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have prepared for you a lineup of entertainment for enjoyment. Firstly, we would like to invite our Enjoy TV host, Double N, on stage.
to sing you a wonderful song.
没错，这时候呢，就是由我们 Enjoy TV 的主持人，然后为大家呈现表演。那首先有的是 Double N， 为我们带来一首马来歌曲，掌声欢迎。
Bila berlalu rentak di kalbu, hasrat yang tersirat semakin kuburu.Bila bergema laungan gempita, harapan bernyala, nadiku berganda. Gemuruh jiwa, semangat membara, dari puncak ingin ke angkasa, berkalungkan bintang berkelipan, menyerlah jauh dari yang
Seterusnya， 接着下来，我们今天也特别邀请来了一位表演嘉宾，依依来到现场，把她动听的曲子送给大家，让我们掌声欢迎依依。
如桥洞街，今夜照街里一对幽人，照过二两心相亲，一对小情人，沉默意欲问抵抗一切的冰与冷，蔓延这北风轻轻。飘起长长裙，多温馨。心里风中那笑声，淌泪。尝尽了失意的我，将一切都褪去。再到这风中，心中竟仿似伤痕累累。然后再忆记起当晚跟你在这里相依相拥中。交出的心早已失去，失去已破碎，不可以再追。失去 ，Don't worry，Don't worry， baby。今天今天星闪闪，剩下我北风中漆黑中带着泪，念当天当天跟他一起。今天今天星闪闪，剩下我漆黑中北风中带来悼念当天的心，婚姻再也再也再也不见，一切已失去。不可以再追，一切已失去。
多谢。
等了多久，才没听到你对我说你最爱的故事？我想了很久。我开始慌了，是不是我又做错了什么？你哭着对我说，童话里都是骗人的，我不可能是你的王子。也许你不会懂，当你说爱我以后，我的天空星星都亮了。我愿变成童话里你爱的那个天使，张开双手变成翅膀守护你。你要相信，相信我们会像童话故事里幸福和快乐是结局。
So nice.
I Ayo. Why like this? Ayo. Ma, kenapa tak bayar bil ke apa? Hujan pun tak boleh nak tengok ke? Alamak.
Assalamualaikum. Mak dah balik.
Waalaikumsalam. Mama, mama. Tengok ni mama. Baru
hujan
tengok.
Lagi.
Tak boleh nak buka TV ni. Hujan sikit je dah macam ni.
Abang
hujan
Sal?
Sikit dah macam ni.
Apa pasal? Ha? Mak tengok.
Mak tengok Ustaz.
Tak pernah ke tengok mak macam ni?
Mak, mak nak popcorn mak. Hari ni adik puasa.
Eh, kenapa pula? Apa service currently not available? Temporary service di Jerman.
Ha, macam mana ni mak?
I memang tak faham-faham lah. Setiap bulan mak kerja susah-susah kena bayar 102 berapa? Ha?
200 mak.
200 mak kena bayar habis.
Ada demand-demand tu apa mak? Demand-demand ha, tu kena bayar.
Hujan sudah tak boleh tengok. Apalah ni? Manalah order yang I tempah hari tu. Sebenarnya hinting the 东西到底去了？哎哎哎！
哇 ，Enjoy TV 了吗？啊，rasanya
dia delivery boy 啊！哇，哇 ，canggih betul
ya！ Lain daripada lain lah.
Ya。Ah, delivery boy itu kurir service pun ini macam apa? Kungfu,
sama kungfu
mah. Ada kungfu kungfu lagi ya.
哟，这个怎么一回事啊？这怎么突然间我们就来了个包青天啊？叮咚叮咚，不用叮了啦，我已经看你跑来跑去，还叮来过来过来。哎，帅哥，你是怎么一回事？你是？我是谁？哎呦，你看整个
logo 在那边了，还需要讲了没？我就是Android TV的这个快递员。
哇，送货好快！我好像是昨天才订，你今天就送来了。对呀，对呀，我们是高效率嘛。啊，那其实我很生气嘞。刚才我们看戏看到一半哦，那个你就知道下雨啊，我们就看不到，看不到。哎呦，你老实说，我知道你看那一个，我跟你讲哦，我很多
customer 啦，100个100个customer投诉说下雨看不到的。然后你再看打球哦，看那个达斗李宗伟哦，在比比比的时候，哎呦。 又没有得看了，放心，有了我们这个 Android TV 之后呢，哈，无论是晴天、雨天、下大雨、狂风雨都可以看。哦，
apa ni mah? Terasa lah mah, susah lah lahir anak kacukan ni mah. Apa maksud dia?
Ini bapa Melayu ah, okay okay. 你可以跟我的儿子解释啊， boleh terang sikit lah, apa ada dalam ini Android TV box ah? Ada apa di dalam ah?
Sini apa pun ada.
Ada apa
pun ada.
Yo ada ada semua.
Yang sesuai kuai. Ada sesuai untuk budak kecil tak?
Ya, yeah. Oh, ada channel yang kanak-kanak punya.
Ha, ada game.
Ada game juga.
Ada education kanak-kanak. Yeah. Lepas tu untuk mak boleh shopping. Uh-huh. 我们有购物台，我们有这个家居。有资讯。 对，我们还可以看电影，还可以看连续剧，对不对？
Yeah. Drama.
Banyaklah, better dari itu 200 ringgit
punya. Iyalah, janganlah 200.
Nasib baik mak ada. Ini kan, bayar tiap-tiap bulan bayar punya, you bayar sekali saja.
Wah, sekali saja.
Bukan perlu setiap bulan bayar.
Oh,
yeah.
我给一次钱，我就是昨天我给了那个390多块就可以了，是吗？对对对，390块。
现在好，6月30号之前买的话，就390块就可以看终身了。
Mak tu pandai, semalam dah order ada early bird promotion sampai 30 hari bulan Jun dengan harga RM390 sahaja. Yeah. Lepas tu tak ada monthly subscription burden lah. Setiap bulan kita boleh pergi shopping eh.
Eh, Mak nak shopping Mak. Nak beli banyak.
Bagus kan?
Lagi kan, hujan boleh tengok.
Yes, most importantly, raining also can see. So, enjoy TV anytime, anywhere.
谢谢。
好，这个时候呢，我们就要把舞台交给我们今天最后一位的演出者了。他就是我们这位非常漂亮的啊，这个选美冠军嘛，对对，美后。我们掌声有请 Sheila Cha。
谢欣雅，掌声欢迎。
I would only be in your way, so I won't go, but I know I would think of you every step of the way.
这时候就刚刚我说的，我们有这个幸运抽奖的环节，
是没错。
是的，时间到了这里呢，其实也到了我们今天的开台礼及推介礼的尾声了。所以在这儿呢，再次的我们要谢谢大家的光临，你们的到来，让我们今天的这个活动能够成功的举行，完美的结束。再次的谢谢大家，也祝大家有个愉快的一天。那这个时候呢，我们就要请到所有的贵宾到台上来一张大合照。